the stone hand, slowly realizing the massive size of the structure. Even though you don't know what it is, you sense that the structure serves a very specific purpose. You find a small key